morning, student. Today we learn about another type of synthetic fiber, that is acrylic.
Thank you.
walk, get ready, so we learn four type of synthetic fiber, that is rayon, which is taken from wood pulp and is used to prepare medicines and carpet. Another synthetic fiber is nylon, which is prepared from wool, water and air, and it is used to prepare plastic, toothbrush, kerosene, rocks, etc. Next type of synthetic fiber is polyester, which is prepared from yester, which is chemical having a smell of food, and polyester fiber is used to prepare dress material. And last we learned about acrylic, which is prepared from a chemical acrylic and is used to prepare vehicle. So to summarize this, name for synthetic fiber, raw material or materials required to prepare and underground is uses on this fiber. First one, rayon, which is prepared from wood pulp and use of rayon is to prepare bed sheet, carpets, etc. Under synthetic fiber, that is nylon, prepared in 1931. And raw material required to prepare nylon is coal, water and air. Now, what are the uses of nylon? We know that nylon is used to prepare socks, ropes for rock climbing, parachutes, wire, etc. Or type of synthetic fiber which we learned is polyester and material required. It is a chemical having a good smell, and uses of polyester fiber is to prepare the dress material, sarees, etc. And last type of synthetic fiber which we learn is acrylic. Material required to prepare acrylic is a chemical acrylic, and uses of acrylic fiber is to prepare winter